Hello everyone, my name is Mohan Kavatra and I'm the president of UMSU International. So if you don't know what UMSU International is, we represent all international students at the University of Melbourne. So whether you're an undergrad, postgrad or even an exchange student, we represent you. We know the struggles of being an international student and we are aware about the difficulties faced in career development, obtaining PR and visas. Therefore, we have workshops for all of these services. We believe in a community that helps and supports each other. Therefore, we have certified volunteering programs such as the International Student Ambassador Program, which plans and promotes initiatives that are led by international students for international students. Our community is facing extenuating circumstances, especially during these current times. Therefore, my role as the president is to represent you and your voices at all the different levels of the university. If you're facing any difficulties in your university or student life, feel free to contact us at all of our socials. But for now, let's catch a glimpse in a day in the life of an UMSU International committee member. So let's check them out.
Hi, I'm Sarah Lim and I'm UMSU International's welfare director. And this is how I practice self-care.
Step out, get some air now. Let your edge out. Touch some iceberg, you'll be heavy in my mind. Can you get the heck out? I need rest now. Got me bummed out.
Hi, my name is Hermione, and I'm the UMSU International Human Resources Director. I started off my day with brunch and coffee, and I did my HR work afterwards, which is to reply a bunch of messages. After that, I did my uni work as well, mostly catching up with lecturers and doing assignments. I also had a meeting with my officer Spencer on that day to finalize the interview details for our International Student Ambassador, ISA recruitment. And yeah, that's the day of my life.
Hi everyone, my name is Feline Phoenicia. I'm UMSU International's Media and Communications Vice Dissident, and this is a day in my life. I started the day by feeding my two cats. This fat one is called Xiaopu and the other one is called Tuna. It was a sunny day today, so I decided to go out for some food and groceries. I headed over to Swanson Street, and look how lively the street looks despite it being in lockdown. I ended up getting some gimbap for lunch. And for those of you who don't know what gimbap is, it's basically Korean sushi. I then went over to Woolworths to get ingredients for dinner tonight. But before getting home, I took a quick pit stop at the famous Little Rogue, and I swear they have the best matcha. I then head home and have some lunch while trying to get to do my uni work. Today I'm gonna be doing my strategic marketing lecture. Look at the struggles of studying with two cats around me. I decided to make them tired by playing with them so that they can finally sleep and I can have my meetings in peace. I'm gonna be having two meetings today. The first one is with the executive committee, which usually runs for about 1.5 hours. The second one is with my fellow MNC team. We were discussing the design of the OB hoodies. MNC department isn't too busy today. Since I'm in charge of the social media management, all I have to do today is post a poster in their Instagram feeds, story, and Facebook event. My officer Noah did a good job designing the ISA recruitment poster. Go check out our Instagram to find out which one it is.
Hey everyone, I'm Aaron Johannes from Culture and Social. So today for dinner, I'll be cooking a local Indonesian dish. It's called terong balado. It's basically eggplant in a hot and spicy sauce. So yeah, I'm gonna be heading to Woolies right now and do some groceries. So see you guys soon. Hey guys, I'm on my way back from groceries. So yeah, can't wait to start cooking the terong balado.
Start my day by going shopping online for necessary things that I need. Oh look, what a cute bib. Oh my god, these accessories are cute too. Let me buy 18 of those. Next, I've been looking at this bag for the past 2 months. I think it's time to buy it. I don't think one is enough. Okay, it's time for me to take a break and go to sleep. Yay, my packages are here. I love this bag. I'm kind of hungry. Let me check my bank account. Where did all my money go?
Hi everyone, my name is Anthony and I am the Education and Welfare Vice President for UMSU International. And today I will show you what my day looks like.
I start off my day with watching some lectures, some light exercise, back again to the studying, cutting some fruits, and playing games. Oh wait, I mean studying, and I have an assignment? Oh no! I haven't submitted anything. What should I do? I'm just gonna write an extension letter to my professor.